been pulling through. You just gotta be strong. I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The biggest seed that's set in my heart is a space, and now you're home. Show me how to fight for now. And I tell you, baby, it was easy coming back into you once I figured it out. You were right here.
So now keep in mind, I already have everything that I need. Like, I already got the two candles that I need. I just see this girl just comes up, tall girl, and I don't even look at her. I just see her out the corner of my eye. And I'm like, man, say something to her. Like, I'm telling myself, say something to her. I hadn't even looked at her, though. And I'm just like, say something to her. And most of you, most of my friends who know me, I'm kind of laid back, I'm kind of reserved. I'm not that guy like, yo, baby, what's going on? How you doing? That's not me. So I'm just kind of laid back. So I'm sitting there. So I don't even know. The crazy thing is I don't even know what I said to her. So I said something, what did I say? Something like,
this must be your first time buying
something. Something. It was something. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, I said whatever I said. And when I tell you, it was like 8:30. And from that point, we just started talking. Like, I mean, everything under the sun. We were just talking right there in the candle section. Oh, and then backtrack. While we're looking, I'm grabbing different things, smelling it, or at least acting like I'm smelling it. Because now, I'm just trying to build myself up to say something to her. But we just started talking, and we're just talking. And we tried to break about two or three times. It even rained on us. So it pretty much led from us in that candle section, making made it to the checkout with each other. We checked out together. Then we walked outside to the car. We stopped at her truck. She had a truck at the time. Talking. We made it to my car. Still outside talking. It's a Thursday night. I gotta get up and be to work at 8:00 the next morning. Still talking. Starts raining. Still talking. So then suddenly, keep in mind, I went to Walmart at 8:30. So at 12:30, at 12:30 a.m., Ray is like, "Hey, you wanna get some meat?" After just talking about everything under the sun, and we go to Waffle House. All my people from Georgia, I got a lot of friends from Georgia, you know Waffle House, that's the spot. So we go to Waffle House, and we stay at Waffle House 1:45, just talk. And finally from there, we went our separate ways, and I got to work the next morning, and the rest is history.
I'll be still in love with you. I live to be around you.
Yeah.
Here's to you guys. Love you.
Love has truly been good to me. Not even one sad day or minute have I had since you've come my way. I hope you know I'm glad. To the moon and the sky above.
Take time.
time.